great. I'm enjoying talking to men of God in the studio. Oh my goodness. Okay, it's like, these 2 weeks I'm talking to men. Wow, it's a privilege. So right about now, I'm joined by a powerful, I don't know if I can say a powerful singer, or I can say a powerful entrepreneur, or if I can say a powerful author. I just don't know how I can describe him. But he's somebody that has been an inspiration to many. And so right about now, I'm just going to be talking to him. And then he's going to introduce himself to the people and tell us who he really is. And man of God, you're welcome.
Thank you so much.
Awesome. I want you to look at the camera and introduce yourself.
I'm popularly known as Psalmist Angel David. Yeah, born in Zambia. I've traveled, I've been to different countries.
Whoa.
I've stayed in South Africa most of my lifestyle, and I've spent it much more in South Africa, Zimbabwe, as well as Malawi.
Well, great. Man of God, before I talk, we talk about you being a music person, you being an entrepreneur, and also you being, I've seen you've written a lot of books like this one that I'm having, The Life of Haka in the Hichilema. So
yes,
we'll talk more of what you are doing.
Yes.
So before we talk about this, we are having a topic on the show, the advantages and disadvantages. So we talk about what are the advantages of being single, and what are the disadvantages of being single?
Okay.
Yes, your take on that.
I'll answer you honestly, because I love questions. I enjoy questions. I'll answer you honestly.
Okay.
There is something we believe in where I come from. They say decision determines destiny.
Mm-hmm.
A relationship or marriage is not something that you can read in a book and you get inspired to say,
mm-hmm,
no, that love story is okay.
Mm-hmm.
Now I feel because those people had a wonderful wedding,
mm-hmm,
I'm also moved to have such a wedding. It's not,
yeah,
something that you copy.
Mm-hmm.
It has to do, it's a lifestyle.
Mm-hmm.
Your life depends on it.
Wow.
So it is something that I allow people to decide on their own. It depends on your capacity, how you feel. I can't say when you marry it's wrong, when you stay single, it's right.
So it's
or
all good. You can choose whether to be single or whether to be...
That's my answer.
Okay, great. So going back to, I wouldn't say going back to your music career or going back to your business entrepreneur and author.
Yeah.
So let's talk about you are an author.
Yes.
You've written books like this,
yes,
one that I'm having, and you are also a business business person, entrepreneur,
yes. Yes.
And also a music person, an artist.
Yes.
I don't know if you also compose songs. So how did you discover to say, okay, you can do 3 things at the same time?
On that one, it's simple.
Mm-hmm.
It's simple. Why do I say it's simple? I'm somebody who has been born with that vision.
Mm-hmm.
Even when I was young, I used to tell my siblings to say, one day I'm going to go to America.
Mm-hmm.
Even when I had no passport. One day I'm going to live in South Africa. I reached a level whereby they started mocking me. Now you are old, you haven't even gone to a neighboring country, Congo.
Mm.
So with that vision, I proved them. I proved them wrong, I worked on it, and that has led me to be where I am today. And the second thing is enemies.
Mm-hmm.
A life without enemies, you can't go far, you can't go anywhere. I'm a kind of a person who's gone through hell. I've gone through battles and challenges. So through the battles and challenges, through the rejection from family members, friends, the betrayal, that's why I was inspired now to start writing books. Because writing a book, you have to write something that is real,
yeah,
something that you've experienced.
So that's where your music thing, you being an author came in.
Yes.
So how do you manage being an author and also do music and also doing business at the same time? How do you handle 3 things?
How I handle 3 things, it's passion. Passion. I love what I do.
What you do.
Yes.
Okay, so talking about your music, how would you describe your music?
The music is at another level. It's at another level. I do music at the higher standard, international standard.
International standard. So
yes.
I love the way you're coming out. So maybe I didn't come out nicely with my question. So I meant, how do you describe the message of your singing?
Oh, the message.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, the message. Mainly, I focus on worship.
Okay.
I love worship. The purpose of my music is just worshiping God, the Creator, thereby inspiring people.
Great. So before I release you, man of God, I want you to look at the camera, and in case there's somebody out there who is like, you know, you're home and they're telling you to say, no, you can't do school at the same time, you can do music, you can do this, you know, you need to concentrate on one thing. What would you advise such a person?
My advice to everybody watching this telecast is that you have to mind the association, the people you keep around you,
yeah.
Because life, you become the people you associate with.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to mind the people that you associate with. Tune into channels like this. Listen mm-hmm. to buy books, buy motivational books, listen to good music, listen to such things. Play it over and over again. And have mentors, have yeah. coaches. Because to be here, I didn't just make it. I have a mentor who is Pastor Kingsley Onokogi in Nigeria. I have the Bishop Evaristo
yeah.
in Copperbell. So you need to have a mentor as well. People can guide you.
Right.
That's what I can
say. So if somebody wants to get in touch with you, they want to buy these books. I'm having this book, and it's written, The Life of Hakainde Hichilema, from Zero to Hero. I think the next time we're having you on the show, we'll have to talk about how do you come up with names. I don't know if names or stories on how you, on writing on people's profiles.
Yes,
I don't know, stories, yeah. So I think we'll have to talk about your books. But then if somebody wants to get in touch with you, how can they get in touch with you, and how much are these books?
You can get in touch with us via email, which is psalmistangeldavid@gmail.com, or you reach us on our lines, which are
877-94-73-869. So if you didn't get the number, you can get to text us on the number scrolling on the screen, and you can get to ask the questions. And if you want to get in touch with him, you can just text on the same number on the screen, then we'll get to connect you to the man of God. And last words?
I wish you all the best. And I always tell people, decision determines destiny.
Mm-hmm.
Make up your mind to make it.
Mm-hmm.
Make up your mind to make it, and nothing can stop you.
Great. Join us on the other side.